Hey, it's Zay's Vlogs.
That old man on nervous.
Yeah. My tolerance for incompetence has been dwindling. My appetite for excellence is still magnificent. My patience for politics been diminishing. Before you approach me, check your intentions.
You don't think I'll do it? Say I won't. Say I won't.
Jogging around the opposition, claiming residence. Last call, all aboard, how I'm closing in. On everything I've been imagining, you know I've been problematic. When I approach it,
hey, you trying to put some money on me?
Y'all stay mad and fake online, but I got real life happening. Life a notion, my story too deep, more than a caption. I'm more concerned about retention than who's with the canceling. If you don't invest in you, then who gon' be the benefactor? Don't let them own your masters, cause they'll become your master. Then don't label you a slave from the land of what's free. They trying to make my home a cage.
I'd like to take this time to thank Mom, Dad, Granny, Papa, Lolly, Trey, Sammy, Aunt Lorraine, Uncle Gabriel, and Uncle CJ. And can't forget God.
Sometimes I find myself, but then I find my calling. Now I'm balling. James Harden, give the way to Spartan, man. I'm all alone. Had to fear God, I'm in for Lorenzo, made the show.
Granny said you have the what?
Best grandson.
Somebody dish rocker. Manders.
Alright, so. About to try the food, about to see if it's good. I let you know if it's, yes, I do.
This makes me so good. I'm about to cry right now. Lolly, I'm about to cry. Cry with me. This much smells so, you remember we went to Tennessee? Hold the phone real quick. Y'all remember we went to Tennessee and we had a Jamaican food and that stuff was good? This is the equivalent of that, but in Indian form. And I'm saying right now, by opening this container and smelling it, it already smells good. And you know, if it smells good, it tastes good. So we're about to taste it.
Can I taste it?
Do you want to be the first taste tester?
Mm-hmm.
Give me the phone. Give me the phone. We're going to get all this on camera. You know what I'm
saying? Mama, do you have a fork or something?
Hold it. You don't even need a fork, girl. Take a piece of the tea.
Why? It's good, eh?
I don't know if you want me to.
Man, it smells good. Lolly, don't you dare drop that. Don't you dare drop that. Me and you going to be fighting if you do that. Now take a bite and tell me how it tastes.
Give me a second.
Girl, if you let my... You hold that thing like you're not... Hold it for your life.
I know it's leaving.
Hold it for your life, Lolly. Because if you drop that, me and you are fighting. I'm going to tell Dad to pull this truck over right now.
Y'all was about to sleep on that gas station.
No, he wasn't.
Okay, ain't that hot,
no, he wasn't, because I'm the one who said they got Indian food.
Yeah, but I asked y'all to check on it, and nobody checked on it. Y'all went all.
Give me my food. Time. Give me my food. You gotta show my food. I can see it already. Exactly. It's what? It's what?
It's good, ain't it? Make you want to slap your mama.
Say it again.
I'm about ready to KO you right now, mama.
Oh.
Dang.
Hold it real quick. Let me give my reaction.
You wish you would have gotten another one.
I gotta mm-hmm. taste it.
The flavors are literally melting on my tongue.
I know.
I gotta taste it.
I should
have
gotten one for
being. You see what I'm talking about? The flavors.
Oh, look. We need to go on more road trips. Hold up. I got it. I don't know how to put this into words.
You ain't never had flavor like that.
I don't know how to put this into words.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how to put this into words, Lolly. It's like, it's sweet, but it's also spicy. But the spice overtakes the sweet. Oh, no. The spice overtakes the sweet with just the right amount that it makes it good. And it lets the spice stay.
I know.
You know, mama?
It's so good.
I think I must.
And you know what the weird thing is? Like, I think I can handle that spice. Like, usually I can't.
Have two more spoons.
No! No! You gotta fight. Give me some of your fries.
I don't give
you. Oh, you give me all of them?
No.
You was talking. He's talking. Go ahead, open them up.
I
give me the phone. Open them up. Show them your fries.
Got that.
This are, what do you call it? What do you call it? This down here in the tinfoil?
Nan.
She said nan, I said nan. I don't know.
Nan,
I don't know who to write.
Why would sag paneer be pronounced sag paneer with two A's and nan has two A's?
I don't know who to write one is, but she says nan and I say nan.
I don't know, because that's how I was taught. It's not. She says Nan. Okay, we're not gonna get into that. But like right now,
1A.
Give me a fry.
Look, I started studying Hindi. Okay, 1A is aw, like lolly in my name. 2A's is ah, sag paneer, nan.
So 2A's is ah, wouldn't it be nan?
No, 2A's is ah.
Listen.
Uh-oh. She looked it up. She looked it up.
Listen.
What'd it say?
Nan.
That's what? The American way. No,
because when I go to the Indian restaurant, that's what they say.
It's nan.
No.
So you go ahead and say nan, and I'll
say
nan.
You can't trust Google.
I'll say nan, you say nan. You okay. It's not Google Translate. It's Google the pronunciation.
Okay, same thing.
Give me a fry.
No.
All right, fine. You ain't getting none of this no more. No, that's fine.
No, I'm sorry.
No, put it in my mouth. Pause. Give me no fry.
No. This is all I have to eat.
You want more of this, right? Give me a good one. One with lots of seasoning.
They're all the same.
Give me the saltiest seasoning.
I only have like 6 fries.
All right, give me another one. I'll make it up.
I literally have 6 fries.
Break one in half. Cut the video right here, and we'll show you the aftermath or the result. This is this dish. This is it. That's that over here. We'll show you the aftermath in like, I don't know, 5 minutes, because I eat fast. All right, we back. Lolly, how you feel? Rated on a scale of 1 to 10.
Oh, that there is no
scale. It was a what?
Like, I don't know. I don't know. Like a
hundred. Hold up a second. I'm about to call Uncle so I can tell him. I just got off the call, Uncle. Lolly, how was the food?
That thing was so good, it just put me to sleep.
I left them sleep. Lolly, look at it. Look at the way she laid out. She laid out. And it, you know, us folk had to get. Lolly, this y'all drink, right?
Uh-huh.
You know, she had to get the most definitely. I'm not going to say too much on that.
It was good.
It was good. You know, it's crazy how you say it's good, but look, she got something left.
That's a biscuit.
But you got something left. I recalling you being stingy with your fries, but you ain't even finish all your food.
That was before I started eating your stuff, and I had 6 fries, and you wanted me to give you some, and I was like, but I got 6. This is all I got to eat.
Anyway, I forgot what I got again. What did y'all give me? What did I get?
The biscuit. It's okay. It's
kind of
salty.
Madre, what did I get?
Chana masala.
I got a chana masala. Oh, yeah, this is the the result. I got the chana masala and plain roti. This is the result of what I had before.
Some honey biscuit.
Lolly,
honey,
hold the phone.
Oh, no, that's the wrong
one. So this is the result. I get like this mumble good. And I washed out the spice with my very own watermelon flavored aloe vera. Because, you know, I don't like watermelon, but I sure do love things watermelon flavored. Also fruit punch and strawberry, but mostly watermelon flavored.
Oh, red things.
I'm representing. Give me my card back. But, that's about it. So, we can probably wrap all that up. Throw that away. Finally. Whew. Oh, y'all dropped something. I don't know what it was. Uh-oh. Y'all dropped something. Oh my goodness, I gotta stretch out my legs. I'm about to go to sleep again. Did you stop it and record it yet?
No, your phone is dying.
Oh. You need to say thanks to mommy for needing to use the bathroom.
No, forget mama. Forget mama. Mom always gotta use the bathroom. Can't hold it in for the sake of it.
She like baby.
This is a miracle. Lolly and me almost never get home.
And then push Dana back into the
She's over here asleep.
Look
at my precious little sister. She's over here asleep.
We're in Alabama now. We're an hour and 35 minutes from the Airbnb. We had a restaurant getting some food and stuff. What's the name of this place? It's called Mellow Mushroom Pizza Bakers. Say hi. How do you feel about this food?
I don't know. Mom said she didn't give me nothing from here.
Do you want some of my stuff?
Which thing? Calzone. Is all this stuff vegan?
No. You can have stuff vegan, but it's regular stuff.
Oh, then why didn't you just get it here?
I did get stuff here.
No, I mean mom. Anyways.
Hold on. So, we're getting some food and we're about to head to the Airbnb. So, this is the Airbnb we're staying at. It's an upstairs. We're going to go upstairs in a minute. So, we come right here. Got a living room. Got that big plant in there. Shot. You know, right from the door. And you got this big old thing. This big old space. Like, who needs this space for real? And you got the kitchen. You got chairs and a bench. And then, why is the back door open? Why is the back door open? It's unlocked. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is a big backyard. Sorry. This is a big backyard, mama. Hold up. This looks spacious. Mm-hmm. Look, these are lights you want. Yeah, I like that stuff. These are lights you want, though, right? You see how it has, like, the lawn lights?
Mm-hmm.
And so, yeah, that's that. This is our kitchen. We got our shit for a fridge. Got a pantry. Are we allowed to eat their food?
Yes.
Oh, I thought they came with it. They got this big old island counter. And then we got... Thank you. Ain't nobody understand my Jewish. We got that. Got bedroom number one. I think y'all should take this one. This one bigger, mama. No, but like, bed-wise, y'all need bed space. Oh, they have the soft blanket I have. You know, that's the exact same. You gonna put me in the closet? Like a homeless person? I mean, not homeless. What's it called? Oh, this my eyes. Mama, peep the shower. We got a little toilet. M5. And then now we gonna go all the way over here. Yep, it's a process. We're not allowed to go in the garage. Those are the rules. So we're not gonna do that.
Here's a
little powder room right here, I guess. Powder room. We gonna be upstairs. Like, take our food upstairs. Okay. Like, upstairs. Just take it all upstairs. Yeah, mom's putting us all upstairs. And then this is upstairs. You got this mug right here. This is gonna be my room. This is where I'm gonna be. Downstairs. We gonna go this way. You got this room. This room number one. So, Lolly, there's no bunk bed. So I'm gonna just be chilling in that room out there.
There's it's the no closet.
No, not bunk, but there's no twin beds. Ooh, I like this mirror, though.
I think I'm gonna be in.
I like this mirror. Yeah, I'll just be out here. But you know, eventually we're gonna share a room, or at least go in the same place. Here's the bathroom. Yeah, mom? This room. Okay. It's in my backpack. Bathroom, closet, no. Mama, it's in my backpack. You got this. Ooh, this got the double closet. I like how they all have these soft blankets. It's in my backpack. It's in my backpack. In the car. But yeah, that's it's gonna be my spot right here. This is what I'm saying. But yeah, that's dope. Lolly, go ahead, shout out. Say what's up. No, come over here and say what's up. Me and Lolly been talking. I've been giving her advice lately.
Boy problems.
She's so grown. My sister's got boy problems now. I've been giving her lots of advice. Ain't that right?
Yes.
Should you what? Aw, like she's okay. I'm gonna go ahead and give her some more advice. Alright. Catch y'all later.